Right now, we are following a developing story. A ride at Islands of Adventure caught on fire just about an hour ago.
WESH 2's Gail Pascoe Brown is there live. And Gail, the fire's out, but how much damage are we talking about?
Very minor damage, according to Universal. What happened is that a fire in a vendor truck, it was not a ride, it was a fire in a vendor truck parked near a restaurant near the Toon Lagoon area. And again, according to Universal, as far as their damage is concerned, it's superficial damage. Take a look at this tape right here. The fire broke out shortly before 5 a.m. And if you look to the right side of your screen, you can see some of the smoke from the area. This, again, is at the Islands of Adventure at Universal. We're told that the fire started in a vendor truck, possibly some sort of suction truck that was parked near the restaurant. Orlando firefighters say now the fire to the truck, very bad, very damaged to the truck. But as far as the restaurant, very little damage. Again, it started in the truck's fuel supply. And Universal tells me, as far as the fire is concerned, that it may have touched a fence. As you look now at the as we look now live to the chopper, which is over Universal, we can see basically that there's still probably some firefighters that are still on the scene, mopping up, checking out the area. Yes, that is exactly what's going on right now. Again, no one was injured, and I was listening to scanner traffic earlier, and basically the firefighters went up into an area, about 10 to 12 foot ceilings, mostly mechanical material, they say, up in there, and there was no damage there. So at least we know that, again, the fire was very minor. Back live here now, I'm told that Universal, the park, not affected at all. They'll be opening at 9 o'clock. No inconvenience to the guests. I'm Gail Pascoe Brown, live at Universal for WESH 2 News.